supplementary angles. Let us now look at the pairs of angles. Do you notice that the sum of the measures of the angles in each comes out to be 180 degrees? Yes, such pairs of angles are called supplementary angles. When two angles are supplementary, each angle is said to be the supplement of the other. Find the value of x as given figure. Solving the equation and we get the value of x equal to 140 degrees.